Nutritionists and doctors know from scientific research that dairy foods like milk, cheese, and yogurt supply quality nutrition in each serving, which can be a challenge to easily make up for from other foods. Let's take a closer look at some of the nutrients dairy foods provide that are needed for healthy brains and bodies. Calcium, important for strong bones and teeth, but also good for supporting your muscles, regulating insulin, and helping to lower blood pressure. While you can get calcium from other sources, you may need to eat a lot more of those foods to get the same amount of calcium that's found in milk and dairy foods. Fun fact, you would have to eat 10 cups of raw spinach to get the same amount of calcium as a glass of milk. Another fun fact, vitamin D is added to milk and helps your body absorb calcium better. Protein. Protein is crucial for active bodies, and it's important that we get enough throughout the day. Protein helps to build and repair body tissue, including muscle, bone, skin, nails, and even blood. When we eat protein with other food groups at meals or snacks, it helps us to feel full and energized longer. You should try to include protein foods like dairy with every meal and snack. Fun fact, 1 8-ounce glass of milk has as much protein as 1.5 eggs. Lots of other good stuff. It's not just calcium and protein. Milk, cheese, and yogurt contain 7 other essential nutrients like vitamin D, riboflavin, vitamin B12, phosphorus, and more that are important to your health. Fun fact, the nutrition that you get from just 1 glass of milk is the reason it is included in your school meals. Carbohydrate and water. In addition to some of the nutrients we looked at so far, dairy foods also provide energy through naturally occurring carbohydrates. Milk is nearly 87% water, so it can be another option for hydration throughout your day. Fun fact, the carbohydrate in milk is a sugar called lactose. Some people can't digest it very well and may need lactose-free milk. They may still be able to eat hard cheese and yogurt. So you can see why it's important to eat 3 servings of dairy foods every day, because they provide you with many nutrients that your body needs. Research that looks at what kids eat found that many don't get the recommended 3 servings of dairy foods every day. While this might not sound like a big deal, if this happens over a long time, it means those kids, like you, could be missing out on nutrients that can help you be at your peak performance. Not just with sports, but in school too. Think about what you ate today or yesterday. Are you getting 3 8-ounce servings of milk or yogurt, or at least 1.5 ounces of cheese every day? It's easy to get the nutrition your body needs by eating dairy foods. Think about it. Milk, cheese, and yogurt are super easy to add to your breakfast, lunch, dinner, desserts and snacks, beverages, and even savory and sweet dishes. You can combine these dairy foods with other foods like fruit, veggies, and whole grains to make just what you're craving. Think about how you can boost breakfast with milk or yogurt. Elevate lunch with cheese or milk. Jack up your snacks with milk, cheese, or yogurt. Visit NewEnglandDairy.com to learn more about where dairy comes from and how it's made. Meet local dairy farmers and check out delicious dairy recipes and snack ideas to try today.